Good morning, guys. It is Thursday, the 22nd of December, 2016, day 22 of Vlogmas.
Hey, what's up? It's Will from Against the Current, and you're watching Mike.
We're nearly at the end already. What? Can't believe it's nearly Christmas. I'm heading to the station to catch my train to work. As usual, shall vlog a bit more when I've finished. Right, I've finished work. Time for a quick look in town before I go for a walk. Bookshop time. Right, I have had a look in a few shops in town, got a few things, a couple of last minute Christmas presents for people. Now, I'm gonna go for a walk. There is a very pretty sunset, but it is pretty chilly and windy. Let me show you before it's gone. Well, I just did something that I haven't done for quite a while. I came to my favourite reading spot and actually did a bit of reading. Reading this at the moment, I'll Be Home for Christmas, is really good. Loads of different short stories and poems about Christmas time and home. Yeah, now I'm going to do some more walking because I've got a bit cold. Right, did some walking, came onto the pier, walking past this gorgeous venue, which is this little music venue and some things, pretty cool, on the end of the pier. Caught some Pokemon. Now, gonna do some more walking, catch some more Pokemon, get some more exercise. Right, I have done a fair bit of walking. I have done some Pokemon hunting. I've had a look at the nice sunset-ish as it's gone down. And now I'm heading to the station to catch the train home. Well, guys, I'm gonna finish up today's video here. Haven't really got anything to talk about. Keeping it short, as yesterday's was such a long video. Hope you enjoyed my Burning the Clocks video. I really did enjoy that. It was a really fun event. Great to go to every year. So yeah, I'm gonna go. If you enjoyed this one, give it a thumbs up. Leave me some topic suggestions down below of Christmas themed things I could talk about. And I'll see you for another day of Vlogmas tomorrow. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good times.